I've seen a lot of crazy shit in the last few years, but peak Republican crazy is the notion that the Republican Party is going to try to remove Liz Cheney from leadership, where she currently occupies the number three leadership position in the House, because she's not loyal enough to Trump? Like, what the fuck?
It's just confounding to me because, you know, for years, the Cheney wing of the party was the most conservative.
I mean, it perfectly encapsulates how far the Republican Party has strayed from its conservative ideology.
The voter base of the Republican Party has now finally acknowledged that it's really not about any particular conservative principles. It's just about Donald Trump. And if you're not in line with Donald Trump, then you're not long for office in the Republican Party.
I think the irony of this is that given what usually happens in an off-year election in 2022, the prospects for Republicans were really good if you could keep Donald Trump out of the equation, but he is in the equation, as are people like Marjorie Taylor Greene and Congresswoman Boebert from Colorado.
This fight over Liz Cheney isn't just about Liz Cheney. It's about the larger struggle for the soul of the party.